Google Text to Speech is an add-on for the Firefox browser, and this provides the opportunity to have text read back when accessing information on a Firefox browser. Once you've downloaded the add-on and add it to your Firefox, within your settings you can enable and you can disable Google Text to Speech. I have it enabled at the moment. There are a few options to adapt or change it slightly. You can have the text highlighted when the speech is running, and you can change how the information is fed back. But if I'm on a website and I want to have this information read back, I would select the text that I want to highlight and have read back. And once I've done that, a green bubble appears with an audio icon. Once I click that icon, the text will be read back for me.
Assistive technology has undergone a revolution in recent years.
This will also highlight paragraph by paragraph, which offers the option to track what's been read.
Range of established commercial and free and open source software products available, such as screen readers, on-screen keyboards and spelling aids, as well as inbuilt accessibility features in computers and programs.
Another thing that the text-to-speech add-on does is picks up other languages. So if I go to another web page, this is a Spanish web page. ONCE is the Spanish service to support blind and visually impaired people, and if I go here and I highlight the text, what should happen is this should read back in a Spanish accent, and it will also chunk the information into paragraphs.
La confluencia de una serie de factores históricos y sociales hicieron posible el nacimiento en 1938.
So that's Google Text-to-Speech add-in for Firefox.